And you people have to tear him down so you can sleep better tonight? So you can prove that the world is flat and sleep better tonight? Am I right?